Abraham Lincoln was really good at wrestling. As a young man, Lincoln competed in multiple wrestling matches and rarely lost. One story from 1830 tells that the 20-year-old Lincoln recently moved to a new town. Over there, a group of tough and rugged men tested him. Lincoln agreed to wrestle with the leader of the gang, Jack Armstrong. While it's not entirely clear who won the battle, Lincoln did earn the respect of the tough gang. And all of this confirms that